Did you know that the rise of Manchester City isn't merely a tale of sudden wealth and investment? In the words of Micah Richards, the club's journey is woven from the sturdy threads of hard-earned support and unwavering loyalty. He says, "People always go on like Manchester City was created in 2008 when we got the investment, but Man City was getting 20,000 to 30,000 attendance in the lower leagues. They have come from good stock and now they are starting to win things. Everyone wants to lump in."